to lunch, everybody laugh. Lounging in their caftans and planning a brunch on their own behalf. Off to the gym, then to a fitting, claiming their fat. I'm looking grim, cause they've been sitting, choosing a hat. Does anyone still wear a hat?